Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 2007 Porsche 911 Turbo. And it's looking really slick. We'll take a look here. You can see their little ground effects package up here. And it does have the projection beam headlamps on it. There's your Porsche badge. And these always look nice in that silver. It's just a real classy color on these. And this one has an amazing set of wheels in that kind of charcoal gray. And a giant set of cross-drilled rotors and the painted calipers. Very cool. And you can see the big air ducts that they have in the rear fenders here. And of course, the interior is full leather. Nice tall back bucket seats in there. And it is a 6-speed manual, as you can see. All factory original in here. And it's got the white face gauges. Got your speedometer to the left. It goes up to 225. Tach in the middle and all your other gauges. Pretty cool layout. And then you have that central like navigation screen and everything there in the middle, and all your climate controls. But looking really sharp in there. Just high quality all the way around. And this does have the power moonroof as well. And of course these have those giant cross-drill rotors out back as well. I mean, it's one of the best performance cars on the road, no doubt. See the turbo badge back here, and of course in the rear here you've got the 3.6 liter twin turbo. Just amazing machines, one of the quickest cars on the road too. And this particular car only has 39,000 actual miles on it, so it's essentially like brand new. Hey, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs. 2007 911 Turbo. 19-inch wheels on there. That's,
anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.